Pistons have it at midcourt. It's Rodman and Bill Laimbeer and the Pistons' three guards. Isaiah comes out between the circles to catch. We're 90-90. 15 seconds now to play. Isaiah with his back to Porter. All the Pistons standing on the baseline. Inside 10 seconds. He still has it. 6 seconds. Starting to drive. Dishes to Vinny. VJ against Kersey. Jumps it up. VJ scores! It's 92-90. The microwave scores with 0.7 seconds left in the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the call by George Blaha, the voice of the Detroit Pistons. Ladies and gentlemen, George Blaha.
Thank you, Ken Calvert. Ladies and gentlemen, with that classic Vinnie Johnson leaner, the Pistons became just the third team in basketball history to win back-to-back NBA championships. And to help us commemorate this historic occasion, we're proud to have with us the Deputy Commissioner of the NBA, Mr. Russ Greinke.
Thank you, George. It's my great pleasure to be part of tonight's celebration of the Pistons' second World Championship. Winning back-to-back NBA titles is one of the most difficult accomplishments in team sports, and that feat now ranks the Pistons among the greatest NBA teams of all time. Congratulations to the Pistons' ownership, management, coaches, players, and most of all, to the fans of Detroit. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Deputy Commissioner. Now let's meet the advisory board for the back-to-back NBA champion Detroit Pistons. Warren Coville. Milt Dresner. Standing in for his father, Teddy Wall Jr. Dorothy Gerson. Bud Gerson. David Mondry. Gene Mondry. Ann Newman. Herb Tiner. And Bill Wetzman. And now, what all the blood, sweat, and tears are about. Those world championship rings. And the leadoff man is the man it should be. Nobody's worked harder. No owner in sports is more dedicated to his team. And no owner in sports is a more deserving champion. Mr. Bill Davidson. His loyalty to the Pistons is, and always has been, non-paralleled. The Pistons' legal counsel, Oscar Feldman. He is flat out the best basketball man around, the best general manager in the NBA, and the man who built the back-to-back world champions, general manager Jack McCloskey. He has put together what Sports Illustrated has called the best front office in all of sports. And he's put the Pistons in the palace, the best building in sports. The Chief Executive Officer, Tom Wilson. The talent on this team didn't get here by accident. Here is the Pistons' superb Director of Scouting, Stan Novak. He is a coach legend. His contributions to the sport and to the community are immense. The assistant to the general manager, Mr. Will Robinson. He knows athletes and their special medical needs starting his 19th season as the Pistons team physician, former Wayne State Tartar and Detroit Lion, Dr. Ben Pelucci. The hardest working trainer anywhere. Nobody does it better than the go-to-it guy, Piston trainer Mike Adenauer. He has done all the Pistons NBA scouting for the past two seasons. The results speak for themselves. Here is one excellent assistant coach, Brendan Malone. He's been the right-hand man on the bench throughout the last two playoff seasons. Tonight, this knowledgeable assistant coach picks up his second world championship ring. Brendan, sir. He has now given all of us the Daily Double, the NBA's best. Back to try for the trifecta, Chuck Daly. And now, your world champion, Detroit Pistons. The big man from Memphis with the soft touch, William Bedford. The eight-year veteran from Arkansas who came up so big in that all-important game three of the finals, Scotty Hastings. He's one of the great scorers of the last decade and a major contributor to the back-to-back champs, Mark Aguirre. He's a game changer. He's a shot blocker. In fact, he's the Pistons Sultan of SWAT. John Spider Sally. What a great post-up scorer this guy is. The Piston players will tell you, last year they rode the Buddha train. The engineer, Jimmy Edwards. He's made a slew of big shots in 8 years and over 600 games as a Piston. None bigger than the shot at 007, the Brooklyn Bridge, the microwave, BJ, Benny Jackson. Last year, the NBA made official what we've known all along, that the people's choice at the Palace is the best defensive player in the game. Here's the worm, Dennis Rodman. He does all the little things and a lot of big things so very, very well. He's a winner and a Sports Illustrated cover boy now, Bill Laimbeer. He's a class act on and off the court. And he's not just one of the best all-around guards in the game, he's one of the game's best all-around players. Joe Dumars. This man is what the Pistons are all about. Yes, he has brilliant talent, but he's made it better through hard, hard work. He's the heart and soul of the back-to-back champs. Your captain, Isaiah Thomas.
I'd just like to say, basketball is truly is the greatest game in the world, and we are honored and happy, our teammates, to be playing in front of the greatest fans in the world. We thank you for all of your support. We'd like to thank our families. We'd like to thank our generous guests here tonight, the Milwaukee Bucks. Please take it easy on us. This was for last year. This didn't have nothing to do with this year, so y'all be nice to us. And of course, it's hammer time. Yeah.
touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. MC Hammer, and it's time we let them know, Detroit, they can't touch these.
Gentlemen, here are your back-to-back NBA World Championship trophies. And now, let's raise your 1990 World Championship banner. Ready to go for three in a row.